And so, wife and younger brother of Olaide Fijabi, Fijabon. Interesting faces.
Most definitely. And if you look at the face of that young lady there, she looks like someone that feels that her man is going to walk away with the star prize here tonight.
Just hope that his smiles don't disappear.
Despite the fact that Rio is being aggressive here, I feel Fijabi is landing all the big punches here. Good combination from Fijabi.
Oh, great combination from Fijabi. And here it goes. Hits a good one again, good right hand, and it comes, good combination, good flurry, and it lands it on the man, and it keeps going. Arrio, he slips,
he's rocked,
but not going down. He
he's
keeps,
rocked,
he's down,
down
now.
He's
that's
down.
A knockdown. That's a big knockdown for Peter Bourne.
But this man can really get the job done. He's taking no prisoners at all. He's doing it the way he's supposed to do it. You know, he got his man cornered, and he's really going for the kill here. Look at the look on the face of Arrio there. He's rocked.
Timekeeper ends that round, even though we didn't get up to 3 minutes. But all the same, Fijabi, big right hand, sends his man to the canvas. Big knockdown for him.
The scorecard, he needs to come up.
And now, that's the same angle where he was knocked down. And now, that man, the Predator, goes on.
It's on the face of Arrio, because for me right now, we should be having something like a TKO in our hands if Fijabi is taking advantage of that call. That's a good one from Fijabi. Good combination, a good left there, and he lacks the power punches that Fijabi possesses, and that's really what is working for Fijabi right now.
Kazim Arrio, a lightweight champion,
he has that advantage, but Fijabi is allowing that to count for nothing.
Fijabi clearly in the lead, and this is 3 rounds over, and here comes Fijabi again. He rocks his man with a left hook again, and it's coming, left-right combination, end of the round. And Fijabi just ends, he has a way of ending the round very well. And again, it comes with some flurries and combinations.
I think Arrio was saved by the bell there, because Fijabi was actually going for the kill.
The winner, by unanimous decision, Fijabi, Fijabi!
And the winner is Olaide Fijabi Fijabon, the winner by unanimous decision. And this light welterweight, he got all the 8 rounds under his belt, did well, took down his man in round 2 with a straight right hand point that knocked down Iberu.